pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militant forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Thank you. path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility, Dome 1.
Our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a base nearby. Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Best to just stay away from him, mate. He's bloody on you.
One down, just...
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up! It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot! Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look his helmet.
Sir, our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Where am I going, VT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
More 14! Anyone have visual?
I don't see him. Take your eyes.
BT, where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Just up ahead.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the tanks! Flushing out!
Time to go airborne! Releasing tanks!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Emergency. 15%.
Exit on this side. This way. Controls transferred to pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
That's why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Well, now we're talking. Bring in a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away.
Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
Go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night.
But you? You gotta sleep sometime.
Coming, Kite!
Van, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the Ark. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill them.
No! Don't!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.